This morning, right now, Tupelo Police are warning residents about a new scam that's going around. The department says someone is calling residents trying to get money and ID information. They claim they work with the police department. Tupelo Police say they do not call anyone and ask for money or ID information. If you are concerned about a call, you should hang up the phone and call the department's main number.